guests, particularly the Madam and also Mr. Levy, and also the leaders from the sea.
讲牌最重要的一个需求就是要发展低碳清洁能源，那么在这个总的目标的指引下，那么核电作为低碳清洁能源的一个重要的形式，它具有自己的特殊的优势，就是说核电是最稳定的几乎电力形式。 它可以全天满24小时稳定的发电，给电网提供基本负荷。社会公众对核电安全的担心，使得我们选址，或者是选址后的一些后续工作。
The opportunities given by the Chinese investment in Hinkley Point will be for a close British-Chinese cooperation. The UK has the experience of design, build, nuclear safety culture, decommissioning of the overall power plant through the complete cycle, and those skills can be shared with Chinese, with the Chinese industry and Chinese manufacturers.
湖山项目是中广和走出去的先锋代表，它是中国对非投资最大的实体项目，它的资源量排名是全球第三，建成后有望成为全球第二大油矿山。
Thank you.